Welcome back to Sunshine Falls. Sunshine here, and we're going to pick up where we left off. We just switched out a powerful gem for a fake one, and Sid was not Sid. He was taken over by Junkrat. I think his name is Phantom, but I'm going to call him Junkrat just because. If you haven't played Overwatch, play it. It's fun, and you'll get so much tilt. It'll be amazing. But anyways, without further ado, let's dive into Gravity Rush. They're probably staring at your outfit. Mm-hmm. Logical one. He's gonna feed him. He just picked it up off the ground and shoved it in his mouth. Oh, thank you, random stranger. Ooh, she's a queen. Nice. Well, dude mentioned a party. Alright, so let's work on my core powers here. I've got 115 gauge usage, health. That's about all I can do. Alright, so what was that? Need to go around town. Still need a place. I had a lot to discover. Maybe it was time to go back to the first place I saw that Raven Girl. A meeting with Destiny. Episode kind. Alright, so let's go ahead and plunge right on in. Need to go. See if I can find that Raven Girl. Yes, let's do that. After I get some jewels. I'm a female. I like the shiny sparklies. Is that all of them? Nope. I'm greedy. I'm gonna die. Yes. Uh-oh. Am I good? Oh yes. Where's that last one? That was something for me. I can fly, but we see how the simplest of flying abilities are not easy to come by for me. Yes, let's do it. Oh nice, she's got a croissant on her head. I can't help it, I'm sorry. It looks like a croissant is on her head. Popping. Okay, it's creepy. It's creepy. It's very creepy. Mr. Destiny. Oh. She's on a manhunt. Ah, that's a fortune teller. She calls the fortune. Pinch. Come back here! I don't fly as well as you! Oh, this is gonna be a merry little chase. Oh dear. Oh, there they go. Ground yourself, lassie. Ooh. Another ungrateful little brat. On high, so that means it's gonna be up high, right? Let's see. I'm on my own. Yay. Right, so where's the TV tower? Oh my. Oh, I was gonna get those gems. Oh, good. Impressive piece of laundry. Oh, rip. 20 practice gems, because I'm probably going to need them to start up something. Even though I'm just going to hit it to make it work. Bonsai! I'm so mean. What am I supposed to do? Capture them all or something? Ay, yes, okay. All these people are around the fountain and really gonna hate me. Right, where are the other ones? Oh, I see it. Rip, I didn't count to see how many there were. Just come fly with me. And the other one is right there. Incoming! Oh, I was collecting them. See, I knew I should have counted. Rip. Oh no! Don't! No! I'm overblown. Where are you moving? Come here. Oh, I'm gonna die. Really? Come on, Mr. Destiny person. Oh, you dropped your balloon. Rip. Talk about sipping a man off his feet. Call me a talented queen. I'm just sleeping them all. Yes, I am easily entertained for anyone who didn't know that or figured that out by now. Oh yeah, let me just turn this way. Oh, yeah. How to catch a man. There is a gravity stasis on him and just drag him away. Curiouser and curiouser. Alright, I'm going to stop right there. Will we find the boy or won't we? Is this the man of destiny that I am seeking? Because I kind of did just kind of grab him and carry him off to La La Land or the Cloud Nine or whatever you want to call it. Either way it goes. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. And I'll see you on the next one.